So, hi guys. Apparently, the channel has reached 50,000 subscribers. Thank you very much for all your support. I appreciate the comments that you make, not only about these little videos, but also about life in general and how things work. Giving tips, advising others, explaining and sharing your knowledge. And I've never really thought when I started this hobby 2 years ago. Like, I'm very surprised because this is such a niche. An urban cyclist riding around in a city that is not as famous as Paris or New York. It's so peculiar, right? I was the other day on a date in Feira da Ladra, which is a street fair, and spotted the perfect gift. You know, the bicycle industry is not on the top of polluters, but still, the manufacturing has some issues and some plastic is wasted as well. So I found a man that takes inner tubes and tires and makes belts and bags out of it.
Temos uma consciência, né? No fundo é a consciência da vida.
É.
Temos que nos reutilizar.
Exatamente. Reduzir, reutilizar.
Já temos que cada vez mais
repensar.
Pensar no que é que compramos. Aqui tens. Tal.
So, those who want to get one of these, you only have to write if you prefer the bag or the belt on the comment section. I'll then use the software that will randomly pick one of you for each piece. And in a week or two, I hope to share the two winners. And finally, in August, I'll be in Central Europe. I'll be in Berlin, Budapest, Vienna, and maybe Bratislava. I plan to ride a bike for a day in all these cities, so if anyone wants to explore the city a bit with me, feel free to send me an email and we can talk in the meantime. Muito obrigado. Have a great time and see you soon.